Welcome to Environmental Geomechanics. This course has been tailor-made for the students and the professionals, administrators and the people who are actively involved in creation of policies related to the disposal of the waste, municipal solid waste, atomic waste, different types of neo construction materials. You will find this course very contemporary, which is not a very copybook type of a discussion which I do normally in the class. And the idea is to promote the scientific culture in the realm of civil engineering, so that those who are participating in this course would be able to solve the issues which our contemporary society is facing. Most of the contents of this course have been drawn from the research work which has happened in my laboratory and which was conducted by my research scholars, PhD students, master's students, undergraduate students. So, you won't find these contents in the books. These are mostly experience based, and the whole course revolves around the concepts which have been derived based on this research work. I am Institute Chair Professor at IIT Bombay. My name is D.N. Singh, and people normally know me as DNS. Incidentally, this course was evolved about 15 years back. Subsequently, I developed a laboratory which is Environmental Geotechnology Laboratory, and you will also be happy to know that I have started a journal through ICE UK, and the name of the journal is Environmental Geotechnics. So, the papers which are being contributed to this journal, the research which is being conducted by my students forms the backbone for this course, and I hope all of you who will be participating in this course, come discussion, would enjoy this. Thank you very much.